Gs. Ano po ba yung puso na merong si Gs? Meron po siyang passion sa tao.
Someone to pray for them, someone to speak word of wisdom, word of God sa buhay nila. So it's very important na meron po kayong life group leader.
Kung lahat po tayo sama-sama, maghahawak kamay, magpe-pray, mag-unite, we move as one, we win as one, we disciple as one, the more kasi po na mas malaki yung net, the more na kaya po nating mag-harvest ng mas maraming isda. Hindi lahat kakayanin lang ng isang tao.